In this video we are going to teach you how to change the retained power setting on a 2011 Nissan Titan using the X431 throttle. First select Nissan. To confirm the software select OK. Select the vehicle with 16 pin. Confirm van and select OK. Select automatic selection. Confirm vehicle and select OK. Select system selection. Select BCM. System info select OK. Select special function. Select retained PWR set. System info select OK. Select the different modes to change the current setting. Once complete select the back button. And that's how to change the retained power setting on a 2011 Nissan Titan.